Good morning, students. My name is Professor Echo, and welcome to our wonderful school. I'm so glad you can join me here, because this is a very special place that I'm excited to share with you. Today, I will teach you how to be something called a paleontologist in a brand new and exciting way, unlike anything that anyone has ever seen before. I'm going to teach you by having you interact with living, breathing dinosaurs. As you might have guessed already, a paleontologist is someone who studies dinosaurs. To do this, they use special tools such as picks, shovels, and brushes that let them dig up incredibly old dinosaur bones called fossils. They can study these and learn even more about the dinosaur, such as how they acted and what they ate. What's very exciting about my school is that with our unique technology, we can take this process a big step further. After locating a fossil, you will still dig up and clean the bones just like real-world paleontologists do. But here, we can bring these dinosaurs back to life so that you can learn about them up close. You will get to see how they lived individually and even how they interacted with each other. Be sure to revive all the dinosaurs you can find. Just in case you need help or have any questions, there are a bunch of helpful people spread all across the map. Each one of them has special knowledge about the dinosaurs that you will revive, and some might even give you a reward. Never feel afraid to ask for help, because we're all happily here to make sure you learn as much as possible. That's it from me. Prepare to enter the world.
Thank you.
The Dimorphodon from the Jurassic period was actually neither a meat eater or a plant eater. Since it ate bugs, it was technically an insectivore. They would live in groups near the ocean. It also wasn't great at flying, but because of their large groups, they could easily harass any predator.